What's good, crew? It's your girl KDZ Baby, and I'm back again with another video. For this video, I'm gonna be reacting to Evani's TikTok compilation for 2020. This is a 17-minute video, so grab popcorn, chill out, put some sweats on, some nice comfy clothes on, because it's gonna be a long video if you stay and watch to the end, obviously. But you guys were requesting me to react to her. I just reacted to her and her boyfriend or her ex. I don't know who it is, sir, but I just reacted to them. So make sure you go check that video out as well. So yeah, let's get into this video. Let's get into this video. Why'd I say it like that? Let's get into this video. Let's get into this video. 1, 2, 3. Is that, I'm always seeing Addison. Is that Dixie or I don't even know. Shoot. It was a whole bunch of females that I knew from TikTok. Dang. She lit. Look at her shoe collection. I'm about to get one of them racks. What the? Damn, that looks so cool. Like that. Whoa, hold on. Are those sharks? Yeah, those are a lot of different animals. That looks so cool. Where is that? I want to go. That's actually scary. Okay. Yeah. That thing again. That thing. Whatever that is. Somebody tell me. Charlie. Oh Lord, you didn't fail. In that nice water. That nice clear water. See, are those? Are those? What are those in the water? It seems cool to do, but also I'd be scared. That's a scandalous swimsuit. Okay. See, that background is so beautiful. Like, I love the water, the beaches and stuff. Especially when the sun is going down, like. Hey, yeah. I need to get that shoe back. Classic, ratchet, hey, sassy, moody, nasty. Okay. That was crazy.
Bitch got a body like Alba. What up, dog? I'm an alpha.
You better watch out, bro. And that goes. Yeah, she has this like edgy kind of style. I like it. It's different. I mean, for me, obviously, I don't just like that. It's different. Dang. Okay. Got Addison and Dixie in there. All those birds are love them. Hopefully they don't get pooped on, because that's what I would be scared of. That is so scary, like, dude, if somebody, like, came out like that, I would definitely get scared, no doubt. So, she is a part of the Hype House, too? I know it's just a lot of couples and, like, a whole bunch of people in the house. The Hype House. You guys did request for me to react to the Hype House, so I'll definitely be reacting to them. Probably tomorrow. Yep, I see it. Hype House in the background right there. Is that James again? I'm savage. She has some cool like room stuff, like that galaxy or stars type of projector thing. I want one of those too. We had a lot of remixes for Savage, like mashups and stuff on TikTok, to be exact. At first, I thought she was gonna cry. It was almost kind of scary, and I was concerned. That's cool, makeup. Yeah. Yeah. That's kind of scary when she do that. Rock with it. That's so cool. Like, is she? Does she have like contacts that do that kind of stuff? Like, it's crazy. I mean, obviously, it's not impossible to have contacts that look like that, but. She must put a lot of work into those TikToks, the ones that she had to change, like her eyes and all that. Hey, yeah. Mm. I like that filter. Got the fruit on deck. Got everything. That's how it be when you edit your videos. Just one thing that we have in common. See, that's what I thought she was going to do on that one video when she was just staring at the camera. St. Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. So, is she supposed to be Harley Quinn? Because I'm just not realizing it, so. We're like the Joker. It's like Harley Quinn and the Joker mixed together, basically. Ooh, more of that. Oh. It's so aesthetically pleasing when she does it in slow motion. That's so cool. They're cute. She really does. I like her hair with the in the pigtails. It suits her. I feel like she would be good to play like the bad guy, like in a movie or something. I bet she'd be perfect for that, like with all of her. I mean, well, with all of the TikToks of her looking scary. Some cool sweatpants. I'm gonna give me some LED lights too. Like, her room is just goals, honestly. Straight goals. Nicki Minaj.
Take me out to the back of the shed. Shoot me in the back of the head. Take me out to the back of the shed.
See, it's these videos. She be putting like fake tats on her face too. That's gotta take time. Or is it makeup? Is it makeup and tattoos maybe? I see she has makeup on her eyes and stuff, but.
Have you guys seen my jewel? I like literally just had it in my hands. Like, you gave it back to me, right? I let you hit my jewel and then you gave it back to me. You didn't take it, did you? You wouldn't do that to me. So, like, have you seen it? Where is it? Seriously, like, where is it? It's not okay. Where's my jewel? Where's my jewel?
She has nice teeth. That's a weird, like, compliment, but she does.
Is that it? Right there? Behind the couch? It's not.
Yeah, she's scary. She looks like that. Look at that makeup. Whoa. To those tattoos. Dang, this is the first one in a minute where it's actually been somebody else in it. On our TikTok.
Why is everything chrome?
Okay, matching. Bro,
I can wait for you to come my way. I've been I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way.
That's clever. That's cool. Okay. Okay. That was cool. At first, I thought she was just gonna moonwalk. But she was actually hitting the splits and everything. She moonwalked a little bit and then down to the split. Not this one again. She about to,
You gave it back to me, right? I thought you hit my door.
She about to go crazy again.
She liked
doing this. She likes doing the ones where she has to put a lot of work into. Because they scary though. That's why I call her like edgy. I can definitely give her props on creativity. Like she is very okay. I did not want to click on the ad. That's not what I was doing. That's the end of the video though. She is very clever. Like she is so different from all of the other TikTokers that I've reacted to. Like she is so creative and she's interesting and like fun, you know, like she makes all her videos very fun and different, and that's what I really like about her videos for sure. So thank you guys for requesting her. I really like that video. Yeah, make sure you comment down below with us who helped me react to, and make sure you like this video, make sure you subscribe. We're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. I know we can do it. Let's get to it. Yeah, you'll see me in the next video. Stay lit. Yeah.